Opioid pain medications have an important role in the treatment of acute post-operative pain. However, they are also highly addictive. After surgery, many patients receive prescriptions for 2 to 5 times more doses than they actually use. This overprescribing of opioids has contributed to the current addiction epidemic in the United States. The addiction risk affects not only patients, but also their families and friends. 2/3 of individuals who become addicted begin using leftover pills prescribed for others. Adolescents and young adults are especially at risk for opioid misuse and vulnerable to becoming addicted. One strategy to address the opioid crisis is to reduce opioid prescriptions by optimizing pain management with non-addictive medications. Nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, or NSAIDs, are such non-addictive analgesics. With support from the Penn Center for Precision Medicine, we have formed a multidisciplinary team of researchers, pain physicians, and oral surgeons to develop a personalized approach for post-operative pain management with NSAIDs. We are initially focusing on impacted third molar or wisdom tooth extraction surgery, because this is often the first occasion adolescents and young adults are prescribed an opioid. NSAIDs can be as effective as prescription opioids in treating pain following third molar extraction surgery. However, some patients experience only limited pain relief with NSAIDs, and a few experience no pain relief at all. To avoid under-treating those patients, opioids are routinely prescribed. This results in an overprescription of opioids in the majority of patients who do not require them or require only minimal dosing. Can we predict those individuals in whom NSAIDs may be used effectively and opioids avoided? To address this question, we are conducting a clinical trial which systematically explores the variability in pain relief with the NSAID ibuprofen. We are investigating genetic and epigenetic factors that may predict the inflammatory response following surgery, and how that influences the degree of pain relief with ibuprofen. Being able to identify patients in advance who will have substantial pain relief with an NSAID will help limit unnecessary prescriptions of opioids. And importantly, this will also ensure that patients who are unlikely to achieve pain relief with an NSAID alone have access to additional analgesics. I'm Dr. Tilo Grosser, and this is Precision Medicine at Penn.